In this video, we will upgrade the memory and mini SSD in the Asus EPC. Begin by removing the battery from the back of the computer, then discharge all remaining power from the notebook by pressing the power button after the battery has been removed. Next, remove the two small screws on the memory bay door. When removing the memory, carefully push the clips on both sides of the memory module outwards to release it. It will pop up slightly. Once it is above the clips, it can be removed by sliding it away from the memory slot. When installing the new memory, notice the alignment notch on the memory module in regards to the notch in the memory slot on your notebook. Those should line up. The memory will slide in at a 45 degree angle. You do not need to force the memory into place, only firm pressure is needed. Next, when removing the SSD, remove the two screws that hold the SSD in place. Once the screws are removed, the mini SSD will pop up slightly at a 45 degree angle. Again, ensure that the device alignment notch is lined up with the slot on the notebook computer. And replace the screws. Replace the memory bay cover and install the two Phillips screw heads. Replace the battery. You may now turn on your computer. For more information, visit us at www.crucial.com.